transported to a tropical paradise. Look at the bag. Ooh, doesn't that look like a great place to be? Sipping by the seaside with some tea and crumpets under a nice shaded umbrella. Okay. Thank you. Thanks. just give yourself a facelift, and the before and after pictures you can look are pretty astounding doing nothing else besides adding a gua sha stone regimen into your daily ritual. So we're going to take this topmost pointed edge right here. We're going to divide our forehead into three sections. If you have a big forehead like me, it works out pretty well. If your forehead is smaller, you can just do two. That's better for you. So we're going to take the stone, we're going to start in the middle and lightly push down. Not going to push too hard, but not super soft. Should be slightly amount of pressure. Not to hurt, but not where you can't not feel it. 3, 4, 5. And you do that in each of the three sections on your forehead. And then up the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then on the slow. Same thing on the other side. One.
immense benefit.
spicy. I gave you guys some options of fake lashes. These are my magnetic lashes that I use sometimes. They kind of hurt my eyes, but I have very, very sensitive eyes. So here's my set of magnetic lashes. I would recommend trying them if you're ever interested in fake lashes. Give magnetic lashes a try. Some brands, I'm sure, are better than others. This is just a pretty cheap set. Starts from, I would say, most basic up to most crazy. So it kind of depends on what mood you're in. You know, if you're just going out for lunch with friends, going into work, something like these. You want a little bit more pow, a little bit more steam. You know, go a little colder. They feel very nice. They almost just feel like synthetic. So what do you want to do? A double thickness line than I to the base of your tongue. Good. Even blank canvas for your
your phone. Container.
Just gonna take it and dab it a few times in the middle. Feels left out that he didn't get pampered.
ASMR-tist. He likes to talk about lots of